Welcome back to another video of the Valentine Show. Expecting you guys to have a wonderful day. I meant to do this reaction back on last time I did the live show, but I just totally skipped and forgot. This is Netflix doing what Netflix does with the help of Christian dollars in this instance. And they're mocking Jesus yet again, because this is what Netflix does and Christians won't do anything about it. Christians won't share a video like this. And it doesn't have to be my video, but how are you going to send a message to these companies if you don't hit them at their bottom line? Christians, that's my question. Christians, I don't know if they're willing to put in the fight, to be honest. Let's see what happens after I show you guys this. This video is about some type of a cartoon series they have on Netflix called Paradise PD. They release it's like a cartoon series, right? And they try to do the whole joking thing, and they go after the NRA, and they're making fun of the NRA people, obviously, because these people are leftists, etc., whatever they are, right? Not sure if they're leftists, but whatever. They played this blasphemous, and again, they shouldn't. Me as a Christian, they should not even be doing this to Muhammad or any other religion. But I know why they don't do it to Muhammad, because they know Muslims don't play. But they do it to Christians because they believe Christians are weaklings and they won't get no backlash from it. So they do it. That's what they do to Christians, right? So look what they show here. This is blasphemous. This is gonna get you mad if you're a true Christian.
That's cool. Laws. But I want to show you why guns aren't the problem. They're the solution. Just check out this reenactment video that imagines a world where Jesus had guns.
Any last words, Jesus?
Yeah, Messiah Nara, bitches.
So they already make them cursing and all that stuff. But this is the good part of it. Look, it just gets worse from here. I mean, if that doesn't make you wanna cancel Netflix, I don't know what does. If you're trying to reason why you should keep Netflix, I don't even know what to tell you. You're sending Netflix, what is it, $10 a month? Somebody let me know. I don't have Netflix. You're sending Netflix $10 a month, and whether you like it or not, they're taking a little bit of that money that you're sending them, and they're producing, because I think this is a Netflix owned series, they're producing material like this that are literally against what you believe. They don't respect what you believe, and you are helping them do that. I'm interested as you know what you guys are gonna do, or what you guys think about this. Hit that like button, hit that share button, be brave. Share the video. Don't share my video. Share somebody else's video. If you think I'm telling you to share my video, I'm out. Peace.